numéro 2. Nice wild trout. Sunrise in about 10 feet in front of me. Great. So that's the fly that's just caught that fish. It's about as simple as a fly could possibly be. It has some black gecko hair, which is from Doug Swisher. Very water repellent material. It's on a barbless pattern. It's a 103 Tiemco barbless hook. I'm very fond of these hooks. They're exceptional hookers and they never give me any trouble. They never break. They're very well tempered. And the wing is simply white CDC. It's a very simple fly and extremely effective. You can see the stream up ahead of me now. There's one or two fish rising there. I'm going to carefully work my way up with the same fly and hopefully we can pull out one or two more fish out of here. Let's go. For these light rods, they certainly put an extremely good account of themselves. Try and bring him under control. It's a very good stamp of wild brown trout for this particular stream. And obviously he doesn't want to play a game now. The thing when you're playing fish is always try and keep them upstream of you and below the surface if possible. I use the net for this one just because so we can have a nice look at him. He's a big fish for this stream. So there we go. In the net. It's a nice big trout. Completely wild. And these are about the maximum size wild trout we'll actually catch on that. Can you just say that, James? Thank you. And wet with hands when we always handle these wild fish. Try and keep him calm. We don't want to hurt him. Now, just pop that hook out. It should be It's a nice wild fish. Just let him kick and off he goes. Just make sure